as well with you. It's a sunny and cool Wednesday afternoon. I'm trying something a little different because it is windy. I'm holding this phone a little closer to me, but I don't want to pull up shots. That's a little hot. So I have this turned around and facing this statue. It's a Catholic church I'm behind as usual. So that's the Virgin Mary. And I'm thinking it's a pretty wise man, but I can't tell from the front, but they were praying. So I know in Catholicism, the Virgin Mary is highly emphasized, or it should be God to be highly emphasized, the Son, Yeshua, Jesus Christ. Today I'll be going to work pretty soon, but I'm getting my fresh air and sunshine as usual. Contacting my buddy, so my task is to be successful in real estate investment, because it's a job and career, a way to earn income when I make it to Israel. I mailed the package documents to Nefesh B'Nefesh yesterday with a copy of my proof of Judaism certificate along with a rabbi's letter, signed signature, along with my personal testimony and check for the processing fee. They should receive it later this week. And thinking if I have an opportunity to make Aliyah, I should probably be fortunate to go forward. Successful in selling my land in New Mexico, and also be successful in selling my friend's land in Illinois. So if I can successfully fill those two, that will be a successful moment for me. Selling one would be successful, but selling both really mean I've done some things right, but there's always room for improvement. So I was looking at a few properties in Israel. Wow. It is high, so it's an expensive country to live in, but it is the Holy Land, and there's no other place like it. So between that, cryptocurrency, and precious metal, I'm trying to position myself correctly. So how does this apply to you individually? In many ways, we are in a similar situation, is that I am going to where my heart, where I feel God is leading me to be. And you need to go and be who God is calling you to be as an individual and where you are at, where you're supposed to be at. There are many indicators that shows we're going to be in some rough time ahead of us. We need to prepare ourselves, first and foremost, spiritually. Get yourself right with God. Then provide physically what you can. Gather things up. Food, water, secure your place of living, clothes. Make sure you are a valuable individual at your job. Don't be lazy. Don't be a slacker. The Bible says, wake up, you slacker, from your slumbering sleep. Receiving a check, something monetary, and in return you're not giving anything back with your time. So keep that in mind. So regardless of whether you can settle yourself in a well-paying job, and you might be thinking, I don't get paid high enough to do this or that, just keep in mind. your situation could be worse. Work hard, lead a quiet life, and mind your own business. The outside world will respect you. Thank you for listening. God bless. And I wish